hardly believe it's you. The one fated to save my people.
Oh, it's you. Valka said we would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor is fated to save my little Isle of Skye.
Who are you?
Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. Eivor. Edith is an old friend and a seer. She contacted me for advice. Her people are plagued by nightmares to the point of madness.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Skye.
There are small settlements, but it is a place of passage for many, making it perfect for dreams to wreak havoc. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You've lost me again.
Edith needs your help. And it's not just her people being affected. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep. I fear it may spread to our settlement soon.
I will investigate. But it is not as if I have experience chasing away bad dreams.
There is more. You're not going to like this, Eivor. But I believe somehow Ranby is involved. Perhaps even responsible.
Valka, you've gone really mad this time. Ranby would never do something like this. Nor could she. She's always here.
Ever since the nightmare started here, I began asking the spirits for clarity. And a vision came to me. Though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. You will find Ranby amidst a scene of death on the Isle of Skye. The two of you will fight before you are forced to part ways forever.
That just can't be true.
Believing is your choice. The only way to find the truth and stop the nightmares from spreading is if you go to the Isle of Skye. I must tend to my duties, but Edith can take you when you are ready.
So, are you ready? My people can't go without sleep any longer.
I'll find out what's plaguing your people. Whatever or whomever it may be.
Here we are, the Isle of Skye. Beautiful, isn't it?
Any idea where I should go first?
Investigate Kilta Raglan first. It's where complaints of nightmares began. My hut is there too, if you need to find me.
Edith, there you are.
Something you need?
I was considering going back to England.
Really? The nightmares are still plaguing my people.
You're right.
On a wedding day spell, look, but an eagle, nothing but doom, nothing but doom.
Queste corsa sole bande anyway, yes.
Are you all right? I'm here too.
An eagle. An eagle will bring ruin to us all. I saw it in a dream.
Ki Makachisa was so.
Looking much for him. The nightmares certainly seem bad here.
Oh.
The other side was barred.
Is everything all right? You seem...
Find the warrior woman with the braid. She is our undoing. Stealing our dreams.
A warrior with a braid? That can't be Randvi. Where is she?
At a church northwest of town. That's all I saw in my dreams. Find her and... Please, let me speak. Was it a dream or premonition?
Where in that land?
Laughing.
right. Randvi!
No. Cassandra. And you are?
Your opponent.
So is this Randvi good with an axe?
She is. Much better than you.
Ah, I prefer a spear. You favor other weapons too. Where did you get that blade?
You talk too much!
Some things to talk about.
Fine. If we must.
So, opponent, do you have a name?
Eivor. I take it you're one of the hidden ones.
Not exactly. But I admire their work.
If you're not going to talk straight, let's go back to fighting.
I'm not a hidden one, but I have friends that are. And often my goals align with theirs. I assume the same is true for you.
Yes. I've made friends with the hidden ones, and I agree with their goals.
And perhaps we might have more in common than we thought.
You haven't told me why you're here, after coming all the way from... where?
I've traveled so much, it's been a long time since I've been from somewhere. But the Greek world was my home. Long ago. I came here looking for an ancient artifact that's causing this island a great deal of trouble.
You mean the nightmares? Asiya told me that the person I'd find amidst death on this island was causing them.
The same one that mistook me for someone named Randvi? Maybe your seer is having an off day.
You're telling me you're not responsible for all these bodies?
I watched these people tear each other apart out of madness and lack of sleep. It's the artifact I'm looking for causing all this. Normally, I'd be quick to track it down, but this fog is making things... difficult. Almost impossible.
If you're so easily blocked by a curse, how do you expect to deal with the realm of spirits and dreams?
A curse? You know the secrets of this land well, then.
Do you hear something?
No, no. Listen. Something tells me we should work together.
And what exactly is telling you that?
The obvious. You want to stop the nightmares, and I want the artifact causing them. Help me get rid of this fog so we can find it.
After such a strange encounter, I'm really meant to believe you are not causing the nightmares.
I swear to you, I am here to stop them.
We can work together. For now.